Nelly, we did it. I'm honored to be your husband. I vow to always be there for you, provide for you, communicate transparently, listen intentionally, and be the best man I can be for you, for us. I'm committed to being there through tough times and triumphs. I'll cherish you forever. Looking forward to the memories, laughs, and growth together as one. I surrender my heart to you. Love you, Mr. Sharp.
First and foremost, wanted to say thank you. Thank you for loving me and always being there for me. I remember when we first met, I was so timid and nervous from just the thought of getting hurt. But you always showed and proved how dedicated you are to me and will never hurt me.
I wonder why people do stop and stare and smile at us.
I vow to always love, honor, and respect you as my husband and the man of this home. I vow to submit to you and only you because I know you will never try to rule or belittle me. I promise to always be by your side and follow every dream you desire to pursue. You are my person, my best friend, and my lifetime travel partner. I can't wait to be your wife. I love you so much and thank you for being the man you always promised me.
Let no person set asunder. For as much as Reggie and Chanel have consented to live together in holy matrimony and have borne witness to this before God and you who are present and have pledged their faith to one another by joining hands and giving and receiving of rings, by the power invested in me in the African Methodist Episcopal Church in the state of New York, I now pronounce that they are husband and wife together in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Ghost. Let the church say, amen. At this moment, you may celebrate your bride.
A lot of my mind, I don't want think she come and relax me? Huh, diving at the water, breaststroke. Tell me your thoughts, peep show. Knowing the mission, don't stop.
Respectfully, told she better.
Say my name, what's my name? What's my name?
Marriage is going to teach you one thing, and it's going to learn, you're going to learn patience. You're going to learn patience. Happy wife, happy life is true. Just know, Reggie's ahead. Keep him as a head, the family, and God, right? With God, both of you guys together, you can't go wrong. We're breaking generational curses. We're breaking generational curses. All right? That's what we're doing. So, to the Sharps, I love you guys. Toast.
Let's give him a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. That was the bride's brother.
A partition come ride with a boss in the backseat. A lot on my mind, I don't wanna think. She come and relax me. Diving at the water, breaststroke. Tell me your thoughts, peep show. Knowing the mission, don't stop.
Respectfully,
never stop dating each other. And if you don't remember a single word I say tonight, please remember to keep God at the center of your relationship. And here's to y'all, to forever, and to the Sharps.
Oh, I forgot my drink.
Gotta make me say your name. Pull up on you in the rain. Show you a couple of things. Love me a duck. Might let you shoot a duck.
I wouldn't be the same person without my best friend. I am so proud of the person she has become and the life that she has chosen for herself and the remarkable man and soulmate that she's chosen to spend the rest of her life with. So let me toast to the beautiful bride and groom. She is truly an amazing woman, and I couldn't be happier. She found such a great match, and that they are tying the knot today. Cheers to love.
I don't want to take up too much time. This is off the top. I just want to say this is beautiful. Y'all look beautiful. I love this camaraderie, and I don't even know if I said that right. I just want to welcome you to La Costa Nostra, man. Welcome to the Sharps. You know what I'm saying? Take my hat off to you.
It's just a beautiful feeling, but standing up here, celebrating, very inspiring. I love you. I wish you nothing but the best. I just wanted to congratulate you guys. I love you.
Breaststroke, tell me your thoughts, peep show. Knowing the mission, don't stop.
Respectfully,
told she better. Say my name, what's my name? What's my name? Yeah, look. What's my name? Say my name, what's my name?
Son, stay the good son that I know that you are. Continue to excel. Chanel, I welcome you to the family with open arms. May your love for one another continue to expand. I love you both. Cheers and God bless to you both.
Beautiful gift, Mama. Round of applause. Sharing beautiful words. Yes, yes, indeed.